Good morning students, welcome to mathematics class. Dear students, today this video I am going to teach you the division by 3 digit numbers. The last video we discussed division by 2 digit number and how to find the quotient, remainder, okay, and how to identify the dividend, divisor, quotient, remainder, all these things we learned in the last videos, okay. Today this video I am going to teach you by division by 3 digit number. Division by 3 digit number is exactly the same procedure of division of 2 digit numbers. Okay, see, we have done the same thing, whatever we did in the previous classes. That is, we have to divide here 4759 by 251. Okay, how to identify which is the dividend? Yes, the bigger number 4759, that is 4759 is dividend and divisor is 251. Now here we are going to find the quotient and remainder. See 251 table. See 251 twos are how much children? Because the first three digit number is 475. So 251 twos are. 2 ones are 2. Okay, 2 fives are 10. 0 as it is carry 1. 2 twos are 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. 251 twos are 502. So we can't take here 251 twos are. Because we have the lesser number 475. So 251 ones are 251. Okay, subtract here 5 minus 1 is 4, 7 minus 5 is 2, 4 minus 2 is 2. And we have to write this digit. What is the digit here? 9 as it is. Now the number is 2249. Now 251. You can go through 251 into 7 table. 7 on the 7, 7 5 is 35, 5 here carry 3, 7 to the 14, 14 plus 3, 17. It is near to this number. Again, you can take 251 8s are 8 1s are 8, 8 5 is 40, 0 as it is carry 4, 8 to the 16, 16 plus 4. 20. It becomes how much? 2008. Okay, so you can take 251 8s are 2008. Subtract 9 minus 8 is 1, 4 minus 0 is 4, 2 minus 0 is 2. Okay, therefore the final remainder is 241. Here 241 is called as remainder. And 18 is called as quotient. And as we know that 4759 is nothing but dividend and 251 is called as divisor. Okay children, now similarly you can see one more question. We have to divide 57954 by 248. So children, 248, twos are implied first. 248 into 2, 2 8 is 16, carry 1, 2 4 is 8, 8 plus 1 is 9, 2 2 is 4. It is 496, is near to 579. So you can take 248 2s up because 248 3s up is more than 579 children. So you have to take what here? You have to take here 248 2s only. If you are taking 3s, it is more number. So you have to take 248 to the 496. Subtract here 9 minus 6, 3. 7 minus 9 is not possible to subtract. So I am going to take one borrow from 5, then it becomes 70. 70 minus 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 is 8. 4 minus 4, 0. Leave it. Then you have to write the next number is 5, then it becomes 835. Already we know 248 2s are. Next I am going to take 248 3s are. 3 8s are 24, 4 as this carry 2, 3 4s are 12, 12 plus 2, 14, 4 as this carry 1, 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 1 is 7. Now similarly I am going to take 248 4s are. 4 8s are 32, carry 3, 4 4s are 16. 16 plus 3, 16, 17, 18, 19. 9 as it is carry 1, 4 to the 8. 8 plus 1 is 9. 992 is more number compared to 835. So I am going to take 248 threes up. How much it is? 744. I am going to subtract. 5 minus 4 is 1. 3 minus 4 is not possible to subtract. So I am going to take one borrow. Then it becomes 30. 8 becomes 7. 13 minus 4, 9. 7 minus 7 is 0. And I am going to take the next number. That is next number is 4. 914 children. See here, I am not going to take 248 fours up, because 248 fours are 992. That is more than. So I am going to take again 248 threes are itself. How much it is? 744. 4 minus 4, 0. 1 minus 4, not possible. So I am going to take one borrow. Then it becomes 11. 11 minus 4 is 7. And 8 minus 7 is 1. So 170 is our remainder. What is the remainder, children? 170 is our remainder. And what is the quotient? 233 is our quotient. Q-U-O-T-I-E-N-T. And this is our dividend. And 248 is our divisor. Okay children, you have to write these two sums in your classwork and in your homework notebook. Okay, and next video I am going to teach you the few more sums. Thank you.